okay? Wait here. That's what they said. Wait.
I don't like this. Gee, I guess we haven't any. Gee, I guess we haven't any.
What a relief! I was on the floor here doing my push-ups when wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet. What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and he helped us find the bed.
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit? I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Come and take some money.
Great. Recline button.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will be completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a tiger. See? My hair is completely different.
Cool light show.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Sunny day down where we are, and I'm afraid something awful will happen to our Nancy. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world, and I'm sure if you'll just see her, she'll get well. Please, Mr. Sun, she's terribly sick, and if Mr. Sun can just look at her, she'll get better. If Mr. Breeze can blow Mr. Cloud out of her,
Sun can
look down on our head and make her well again.
I don't
see. Yes, well, if you'll follow me, Johnny, to our vault of locations and select an item of your choice.
Like Kung Fu,
this
karate,
is a genuine imitation gold nugget.
Tai Chi.
You guys are the greatest heroes of all time, and I think you should come out of retirement. You guys are the greatest heroes of all time, and I think you should come out of retirement.
I want the whole band to hear the greatest violinist since Paganini, this semi genius.
Great idea, Buzz. I'll show you what I learned from my friends in Congo. First off, got to listen to the music all around you.
Yo, don't you fret on my amp. I'll get that cat down in a hurry. Fire department to the rescue again.
Herzlichen Glückwunsch an den Disney Channel, jetzt in Deutschland im Free TV. Applaus, 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 Applaus.
Wenn wir Penny gefunden haben, lass ich dich.
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit? I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Some money.
Now let's drop the diamond and head home.
Don't carry money. A pin. The seer. Alexandria. You thousand and notify the foreign aid office. Now.
Tunnel vision.
Gee, I guess we haven't any. Gee, I guess we haven't any.
What a relief. I was on the floor here doing my push-ups when wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet. What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and helped us find the bed.
It's most disturbing. Everyone is so prosperous.
Lower.
Oh, for the good old days of the Depression. So here I am, with $1 million to give away, and I can't find anybody poor enough. Ah, there he is. There's my man. Stop the car, Brinkley.
Yes, please.
You there, Ragamuffin, may I have a word with you?
This is a genuine imitation gold nugget.
Guys are the greatest heroes of all time, and I think you should come out of retirement.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
And I'm afraid something awful will happen to our mountain. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world. And I'm sure if you
most discouraging. Everyone is so prosperous. Oh, for the good old days of the Depression. Here I am, with $1 million to give away, and I can't find anybody poor enough. Ah, there he is. There's my man. Stop the car, Brinkley. You there, Ragamuffin. May I have a word with you?
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit? I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Some money. You've got your hairy pennies. This
is here. I'll advance it. You're no match for the great sea.
Pride comes before a fall. Doogal,
yes, sir. If you'll follow me, Dr.
I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
And I'm afraid something awful will happen to our Nancy. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world. And I'm sure if you'll just see her, she'll get well. Please, Mr. Sun.
Look!
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Some money. I'll advance you if you
call
and notify the poor needle. Now,
are you kidding?
I want the whole world to hear the greatest violinist since Paganini, this penny genius.
Behind us!
That's what I said.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in. Just look at her. He saved our lives and helped us find the best.